Remember instructions.
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. The taxi, takeoff, and landing. Large electronic devices must be turned off for stereo. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off the stereo device.
We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat. Store your tray table, food and beverages, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seatback is upright and your seatbelt is secured and fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. At United, we're connecting people, uniting the world and doing it safely. From all of us, thank you and enjoy your flight.
everybody. It's Saturday night, and it's been mostly a restful day, but not completely. First thing in the morning, I visited the Clarigos Church and went up to the tower. It was a very nice view. And I had discovered yesterday that I had left a charger cord for my phone, either misplaced in my bag or left it at home, I don't know which. I had ordered replacements from Amazon, and the driver either couldn't find the place or decided not to this afternoon. So I still do not have them, and I'm leaving tomorrow. So I sent a message to the shipper to say, please deliver it to this other address if you can't get it there today. So we'll see. My watch is almost out of battery, and the part of me that wants to make nice little maps is a bit frustrated by that. But then I realized, you know what, I'm on the Camino. I need to focus on the here and now and not on recording stuff. So I've decided to do what I can with it. Just watching that ambulance go by. I'm giving them where I'll be tomorrow, if they can deliver it tomorrow. If not, I'll keep giving them addresses. Does not look like they're going to get it to me tonight. So, oh well, this too is the Camino. I had tickets to a concert tonight, but it's really late and I'm really tired and need to finish packing my bag. So I'm going to skip the concert and head back to the hostel. And it's been a good day. Good things to think about and anticipation for tomorrow. So anyways, I will see you guys later, and thanks for your support. Appreciate y'all. Bye.